Boys!
Playing at Div 1, doing well at Div 1, you get challenged but not to that level. We missed a couple of opportunities in the first half, we probably should have went in half time. 2-3 tries maybe ahead if we had played it right. It's a good learning curve. And we kick on to our league now. We've semi-finals and finals coming up, so it's a nice test.
For Suttonians girls coming out today in an All-Ireland Cup semi-final against an AAL team that's third in the league, it was a win-win situation for us. We are going to win the game, and we're going to win by learning a huge amount from the game itself, and I think we did that. Our one and only aim was to qualify for All-Ireland League next year, and we have a few tough matches left to get there, but hopefully we'll have learned from this and learned what it's like at the next level up.